started.
Like this, he was stiff. Okay. I can't get this. Knock it off. Why can't we hit you? There you go. I'm going this way. So many bees. I know you could have dealt with better enemies than this. He's really got a stop. Celia, don't block when they're not even aiming at you. I got a switch. It auto restores my first game. Alright, back with that thing. And so has she. Done with that. Got more to work with. This is gonna be annoying. Start on you. Gotta kill them one at a time. Huh? I guess I do gotta improve that action. There should be a treasure chest behind there. There it is. Treasure chests in the hollow area tend to respawn if they're blue or gold. Can I open it now? Yes, I got a new weapon. Dang it. How did I miss? Get this over with. There it is. I really do not understand those explosions. This is an exit. That's the leveling up a lot faster than I thought I would. At least that'll come in handy. You made me waste the skill. Oh, let's trigger this. Respawned. This is a trick I learned. I did not have to actually attack the enemies at the hollow mission to do the implement. With two swords, things go by pretty quick when burst gauge is involved. Hey Philia, could you hold on for a second? Those red dots mean over my level by about 5. The dark one is over my level by a lot more. I gotta switch implements. I think I'll continue this next time.